Welcome back to a new YouTube video, and so I guess pushing on today.
Are you prepared?
Yeah. Focused.
Good. I will be in the archive.
Master Jinta told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard.
May I escort you?
I have never met a witch before.
I have so many questions.
Sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal.
Have you been here?
Did you not track us?
Hey, Scrapper.
get back to my feet.
Asperova.
Did you find a way across the abyss?
No.
But you made it, Cal.
Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobo to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Creed led the research team.
That's here with
them. Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then I guess you volunteers to fly in alone and discover the planet on the other side.
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Creed invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to the temple.
The Republic established a settlement. Jedi built a temple. Regrettably,
our time of peace and prosperity was disrupted. Outer rim or rotters in thing.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
My must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, Republic abandoned Tenelor. The Jedi Council ordered Creed to destroy the compass.
But that Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not know an ally of other species.
Looks like Slave Ravis has been working on Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
The order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the king of Tamar.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought them were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes,
Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Greece can make room on the Mantis.
For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova? I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Genesis. See you. Let me prepare the distinction. You'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors. Fighting together against the Empire, our families.
Yeah. Help me realize I wasn't alone.
I've visited you. There is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. As Seer said, perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See back in the Mantis Night, sister.
Exits this way. I ran up the wrong way, you guys. trust me. If I can get across the ammo. Yes. Okay, so let's see how this goes. Hit this way. Think we're gonna hit up here. Nah. Okay, I think we got a ticket. I was gonna say let's head up this way, but that is not the way we're going. So we're gonna have to make a sidetrack turn. Which is gonna be this way, and I'm gonna have to go this way to head up there. So this could be fast, because we set up, like, train marks. If we don't remember. Great. I did not see that thing down on the line. I think we've made a... ...a wrong step there. We did. Honestly. Yeah, we're heading the right way now. I'm gonna set up the... Yeah, now I remember this for you guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to see something. I'll take this way down. To get down there. Who's that way? Let's do this. The fly there.
Ready to go? Wait, what? Hey?
Oh, yeah.
Entry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to look or hulk is through the swamp.
For you, maybe. You wanna ride BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'm watching.
Copy that. It's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need a rescue. Hard to believe anything could live in the swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the Raiders, so no move.
Let's check this place out.
I'm not leaving you here. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. But we must find my data pad.
Can't we just pitch a new one?
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that data pad.
You're the new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal. This is BD1.
Nice to meet you.
I am Winnie Eres. Gal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that's on a resplendent plumage. But when I try to get a closer look at one, it's not my data pad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes, that spire there. It's so close and yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars.
That's a chorus I'm saying.
Oh, have them more simple. Thank you, Gal.
I can't move that. No other way up to the pillar either. Yep, not great. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. Easy's in there. I'll leave it without her.
Absolutely.
Ergonomic and effective.
I've got to try to get up there.
Yeah.
I don't think there is a way across this, yeah. What's up with that, guys? There must be another way. I was over here. It's because we need to jump on that platform. Yeah, this is the way I'm pretty sure this is the way I just came from.
Can't open it.
That's because we just came from that way. Yeah, that's just the elevator that goes down where we just came from. Push B, I don't know why it did not let me through.
Slow up.
to join Five Tadalore.
Right.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Do what you gotta do, buddy. You're the best.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look.
Yeah.
Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
That's our target. See a problem. Down there.
Cal, you see that?
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan.
So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, slip by.
Regroup at the turbo lift.
What do you think?
It's risky. We passed risky a while back.
Good luck.
You too.
What are you trying to see?
Thank you.
EBD.
EBD.
A little help.
Okay, how did I call? So I'm trying to think. Okay, that ain't gonna open.
Time to let up, Cal. Now.
like us.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
Credits are on Santari Creek.
No kidding. She sends me to that back attack. Maybe there's more to the story.
So we rescued you. Get out of here, find Tanor, and then...
What?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe you figure something out, wasn't there?
She's got her path. I've got mine.
Yeah. I've heard Jedi avoid attachment.
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future in there, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just...
Hey, clankers!
Over here.
A little further.
Perfect.
Thanks.
I'll look for the other way around.
You find that droid. Stay alive.
This isn't very inviting.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Droids from Horstery.
Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
now.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, Aesir.
I'm good, buddy.
Let's go.
I just stand in front of it.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Shard.
Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're going to live on.
an unusual power.
Centauri work is unparalleled.
But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself is such cowardice.
A small price to pay for sparing our life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
Escaped.
All these years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see that Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Listen. Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequency, so we can now access any statue shield.
Well done, Ravis. You. Activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hit the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
Galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but a little honor to be one from them.
Once we are on Tanlor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. That's no knowledge of the compass. I'll tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Not the end of the video yet, Shin. Probably like right here. Yeah, I'll have to end the video here, you guys. Hold on. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching.